Queen Letizia has been left hurt by the storm over an explosive run-in with her mother-in-law, Queen Sofia, in astonishing scenes during the Spanish royal family's annual Easter break in Majorca. The 45-year-old was simply trying to protect her daughters, Princess Leonor and Sofia, according to a former co-worker. Ima Aguilar said the mother of two is very committed to protecting her daughters and she had displayed a motherly reaction. She told El Circulo, "I talked to Queen Letizia a while ago, and she is worried and quite desolated by this situation. She is very committed to the care of her daughters, with the protection of their image. She worries who takes photos of them. She worries where they come from, who approaches them. It's a very motherly reaction."